his house. The whole bit of cracking in the house, so you can see there through that window. I want to try and get them out as safely as possible and as quick as possible, because obviously they are very stressed at the moment and don't want to get them hurt. Flies away perfectly. This is a different species, this is not tall frankly.
We had the Saturday, a couple of small things. Marco showed us a few things regarding smoke as well with elephant dung.
What you can do with it is actually smoke elephant dung. I know it sounds horrendous, but medicinally it's been used in a lot of cultures in South Africa as a cure for headaches. So we're going to just experiment with this a little bit.
It's quite strong actually. Strong.
It's very strong.
It's very strong. Yeah. Okay, now that's enough for you, I think.
So a fantastic sighting of a bush baby, something as a tiny little animal that I'm sure all of us love whenever we see them. It's a really good sighting up close, and I remember I saw some of it from the Life Control Center as well. Really an awesome bush baby sighting.
How awesome is that?
It's very close.
And suddenly we saw lions, but not only that, we also saw new lions, lionesses we hadn't seen before at Trias Dam. Buffalo coming down to drink, absolutely amazing view. I was sitting in the control center and was as excited as I'm sure Alex and Marco and you were, and they noticed something. A little bit of inspection from the game drive side, and there was some zebra that were approaching the waterhole. These lionesses instantly went into stalk mode, even though they were quite full. Their bellies certainly showed that they'd eaten in the last day or two. Generally speaking of the pan while we were there, quite a few interesting activities around it. For a while the water was getting low, and it was interesting to see the almost a little bit of anxiety or animals being a little bit agitated around the water getting low. Maybe the best example was Wonky, that elephant bull that we've come to really appreciate over time.
Nice to see them when they're healthy and happy and busy.
Good night, bye bye, see you in a while, cheers.